And what's been the reaction of Republicans in Georgia? Choose the wrong way, the undemocratic way. To them, too many people voting in a democracy is a problem. So they're putting up obstacles. For example, voting by mail is a safe and convenient way to get more people to vote. So they're making it harder for you to vote by mail. The same way, I might add, in the 2020 election, President Trump voted from behind the desk in the White House in Florida. Dropping your ballots off to secure drop boxes.